Hello viewers, this is all of you once again. Welcome to this new video where I'm going to share a new tip which will help you to get a job faster on Fiverr as a beginner. You may know about this tip already, but if you don't, then you are going to love this video for sure. And I'm going to explain the full thing here into my computer screen, and I'm going to think from the point of view of a client. All right. So for example, if I'm a client and I'm looking for a website to be built on WordPress, then what I do, I would just come in Fiverr and then I'd make a search like create a WordPress website. So here, create your WordPress website. I'm going to click on it. And if you just notice, here is a huge crowd here in this field, 32,586 gigs available here on Fiverr. And if you just notice the first results, the first one has 223 reviews, the second one 1k plus reviews, and almost all of these gigs has reviews available. And among the gig SEO, the reviews are helping them to be stand out here, and they are getting lots of orders. And our problem is we are new and we don't have reviews yet. So how we can outrank these professionals and get orders into our gigs? And the answer is, which is an ultimate answer, easy answer, is staying online as much time as possible each day. All right. And as a human, we are not robot. As a human, we will not be available always in front of our computer. And in this case, what we can do, I am going to share a tool that is going to help you to stay online even if you are not in front of your computer. All right. And I'm actually going to show you the benefit of staying online. So from the client of view, if I am a client, I have found this person here on online. I'm not going to look at this person. I would open his profile or her profile, and then I would send a message to discuss about my project. This person will be also attractive to me as he is online. And if you just notice this one, I'd go, as you can see here, 395, 50, and this one is offering 80. So I'd actually go with this gig. All right. So I just talk with him. So why I am choosing these three gigs instead of this one, and many other gigs? Because they are online. I would love to talk with them with my project, and then I would love to send them the offer. All right. And if these people are not appearing here, these online people are not appearing here, as a client, what I would do, I'd just go a little down here and I'll just select this one, seller availability online. All right, 2384. So let's see the online gigs. If you just notice, these are the people who are currently online. And the reason why the search results has changed is I have just made the filtering here on online and WordPress, and I am seeing a change here, as you can see. And let's see if we can find a gig which has no review or very less. As you can see, this gig is new, who has only one review. This one is also a new gig, two reviews, seven reviews. And let's see in which page we have got a this one. Okay, Rising Talent, as you can see, they are also appeared by while we actually put this online stats. Although I'm not seeing online badge here on their profile, but it helped because maybe they're online and Fiverr made their profile offline. If you just notice, then that you will see that you are actually online, but Fiverr is showing you offline. All right, so that's why they are appeared. And as you can see, these people are also online, one review only, and you'll find many more. So when a client will just review these gigs, as you can see, this person is providing a WordPress website from $5, this person is $15. So I'd also go for trying here these gigs as well. So this actually helps you or me as a seller to get order from our client as a new seller. Okay. So let me show you the tool now. So here, just type super auto refresh plus Chrome extension. Just make a search, and then you are going to open this link, and I'm actually going to show you how to set it up. So click on add to Chrome, add extension. All right. So now our extension has been added. I'm actually going to attach this link to the video description for your use as well. Okay, So now let's just make it working. So if you just click, come here on this Fiverr dashboard, and then if you just click here on this extension, then you have got the options to get this page reloaded automatically in 2 seconds, 5 seconds. So I'd suggest you to keep 3 minutes or 5 minutes. Okay, so let me show you how it is working by giving this example 5 seconds, but after that we will change it to 3 minutes. So let's wait 5 seconds and you will see this page is going to reload. Okay, 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second, and it will reload again. All right, so this is the work this tool or extension is going to do for us, and we'll stay online forever, all right, even while we are not in front of our computer. And if we just have our phone in our hand, we could respond to our clients when we could be hired for the sake of this tool. So I hope this video was helpful to you, and if you have found this video helpful, please like this video, share this video to help others as well, and if you have got any question, please let me know by commenting below. I have to see you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.